Hello and welcome to some EAFC 25 career mode. Just going to change my kit. Right, we're in the championship, aiming for the Premier League, hopefully. Might have simulated for the first two seasons. As well, ooh. Is this the official ground? Okay, I'm gonna say I don't like the goalkeeper shorts, but the kit might have to get changed. Got a new signing, Ben Doak from Liverpool. Yeah, we signed players on the cheap and from the free agents. Like, the entire back four is just free agents. Five at the back for Bolton, that is going to be tough to break down. Yeah, just swap 7 and 11 around and then you got the actual lineup. Oh, we got to kick off. Let's go. That's worthy. Up, ball in. We're back out. Out to Doak. Good early chance and then Ozzy with a cross. Ball across. Oh, what a good save. I'd love to know that's another foul. I'd also love to know, five at the back, how the fuck do you get through that? Feeling out our first championship opponents. Oof. Hernandez. Oh. And that boy knows what he's doing. So is Erzy with a cross. And... Oh, that's going to be a red card. You just know it, yeah. Fuck. Well, there's the skipper gone. I think you call that a rush of blood. Oh, come on, ref! Hang on. That got a yellow, but the first one got a fucking red. Okay, things going from... Yeah, I think that's a bit of a mismatch. Ooh! Good save on the stroke of half time, but this is not what was planned. Can't afford to lose another player. But I've got nothing to bring on up top. Okay, now that guy's fucking... Oh, come on, guys. Oh, that gets clear. Oh. No, French, he just puts one wide. Right. Another changes to make. Right, bring Fall off from the Dala. Let me guess, another yellow card. Surprised that there wasn't. Yeah, like, the back four, there's nothing, no players lost in the back four. But yeah, they're all at sixes and sevens. See, Dorak's trying to run forward, there's no one in the box. Goalkeeper's getting sold here. Fucking tank four against fucking Bolton. That's the pass that just went through. Let's try going down the left. Oh no, let's lose the fucking ball. Third game of squandered chances, but what can you get when there's no fucking support for anyone up top, eh? Interview, yeah, everyone's getting fucking sold. You tank four fucking goals. I need to find a striker now in the free agents. Devontae Cowell, that is a fucking sprint, that boy. Getting signed. Do your contract, trust me, you ain't staying that long anyway. Boom. basically I've signed a sprint stat. Now it can say not good enough. And I know he's not. Suspended for... How many games am I suspended for? Oh, one match ban, yeah, right. So, I don't have to, oh yeah, right, I'm not playing against Huddersfield. But we have got Devontae Cole. Cissé is getting rested, I believe. That Pearson can play this one. Change my fullbacks. It's a cup game. Right, and that's going to be. Hang on, Huddersfield's home. Okay. We'll play in our white third kit. Despite the fact that we're at home. Alright, here we are. Devontae Cole gets a debut. Other than the full backs and one centre back. Squad is unchanged. See the lineup on the bottom of the screen. Oh, come on! Should have saved it. Well, really, we shouldn't lose the fucking ball, but... Well, why isn't Ozzy getting forward? 9 now. I know, we don't have much luck in the Carabao Cup anyway. I guarantee you, we'll get first, if we manage to get first round. I know. I know. Oh, Doak. Okay, No, Huddersfield are not this good. Oh, well, that was just bad. At least Gene's earning his money. Ball. Off a bow for the post. Watch this, then boom. Off one. I mean, I think if it wasn't for the sloppy red card. We would have been okay. Oh, you're straight past the goalkeeper.
Number 19, Freddy Radipo, to be replaced by number 10, Josh Coloma.
Uh-oh. Keeper keeping us in this. Oh, yeah, Devante Cole cannot. This is a message for Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry. Can you please make yourself a You just know eventually an ender is going to crack that one in. I might as well bring Walsh on. Harris. French, yep. Right. Ball across from the Dala. Oh. Devante Cole! Post! Yeah, figures. Figures it'll be a free kick. Tracking it across! Fucking hell, this feels keeper. Oh, hang on. Well, let's put it in Anders' right foot. Oh, for sake! Oh, no. Penalty shootout. Oh, God. 1-0. Right, let's get it done. Oh. Adala. Beautiful. Evans. Devontae Cole. Misses. Yeah, he's... Ah, fuck. Boom. Back of the net. Needs to save. And there's high pressure situation. No, we're not going out on penalties. We are not going out on penalties. Kasumu. Yeah. Well done, Huddersfield. Would have been a different story if, you know, there hadn't been that sloppy red card in the opener at Bolton. Would have been a completely different story. But now at home against Derby County. Yeah, we're not selling him yet. Right, so we are... Yeah, we're bottom of the league. Right, let's repair some of that damage. Actually, I'm going to go into tactics and, change something, because that's not working. Alright, well, it swapped Gene and Cesar over, so... Gene's gonna have to. Yeah, Gene can start. We can all start, and I'll just make changes at half time or So we're home against Derby. Been a long time since I've ever played against Derby. Alright, we need to not drop the ball like we did. against Bolton. That was a sloppy mistake that we made there. Oof. Well, speaking of fucking sloppy, from our own kickoff, lose the ball, have a defensive collapse, and just fucking concede. Good fucking shot, mate. Now the demonstration for Hernandez. This is how you score a penalty, my friend. Boom. Pick that fucker out. Boom. Yeah, that's gone. Took his water bottle out. Yeah, I'm waiting for that. Now, why is my left midfielder running fucking centre? Yeah, that's never out of play, mate. Yeah, Cissé, just fucking, yeah, just run out spot, mate. Just run out spot. No, you've made the tackle. The ball's loose. Really? Is he not capable of making one fucking save? Oh my god, can we make one fucking pass? Pass the ball! Save the ball! Things are fucking impossible for this team. Ball into the box. Right, Cissé had to come across. Good boy. Campos loses the fucking ball after we've worked so hard to get it back. Yeah, we're looking at him. Should have signed him. Really? Why the fuck? Oh my god. Can we have one fucking tackle, please? Really? Yeah, he ain't catching Doak. Oh, Dante. Come on, get the fucking ball back. Yay! And force a turnover in possession by handball. And offside. Here's an idea. Why don't we just that plays a little bit more intelligent, you know? So did I say I'm going to fuck off? Yeah, substitutions are going to come in now because he's been fucking shit. Jeans out on his feet. Jeans the one putting in these fucking legendary performances, not anyone else. Oops. Good block. Fucking hell, it's just a fucking swarm. Let's get the ball in. And now I've got to someone that can run. Would be nice if Ndala could have just made it run down the fucking wing! Don't cut inside when you don't have a fucking ball, you stupid bastard! Really? Kane Wilson's matching the Dallas pace? Fuck you! You don't have a fucking second. I was going to say that's a foul, but... Oh, fuck me. This is fucking ridiculous. Well, there we go. Two games into the season. Yeah, we'll just score in the league, but fucking hell. Bottom of it. Oh, well, we'll end it there. Pick it up with fucking West Brom. Hull and Preston.